Another vlog, Savage Gang. I'm signing in. I'm back on a vlog. My friend just invited me to this thing where he got NBA Live 18 for free, so I did also. So I'm gonna show y'all some gameplay real quick. Set up. I mean, it's pretty cool, honestly. Can't lie, it is dope. I played so far two games. So I'm a playmaker. So like, just watch. Cause it's amazing. So this is my player. It doesn't really look at me. Hey, Andrea. That was bad. I got rejected. It's all good. Get blocked. You guys can't really see my grid. I have to fix that if I can. I'm not sure exactly. There's two crates, and there's messages. I got one crate from the text messages. Oh yeah, damn. Too easy for you, boy. I got 4 points. Just got 1 point left. Okay. Yes, two. Bro, so much. Why? Hey. I tried to get the video. Bro, why'd you do that? You little girl. This is the best character. There's a few things I preferred in NBA 2K17. I'm flash. Oh, hurry. But like, whatever. I forgot what jump shot I had, honestly. If I get that rebound, here, let's get it. That was in the wrong, that was the wrong person. See, that's one thing I hate. As soon as you try to pass it to one person, it like changes. I'm out of stamina.
Give me that.
Nope. Give me that rebound, boy. Nope. Yeah. Settle down, folks. Settle down. Wait, am I? Oh, yeah, I am rogue. I'm trash. I'll pass it to him. Oh, guys. I got so trash.
I'm calling myself trash.
Yeah, I get the assist, boys. Come on. Give me that give and take. Oh my god! Yo, Seth Levine looks so different, honestly. Son, you gave me too much space. Honestly, you gave me too much space, Isaiah. You don't know who you messing with. I'm the king of the sticks. Keep going for the steal. I need a steal. Come on, give me a steal. Stop celebrating, little fool. Ball-headed little munchkin. I disrespected my boy. Oh no. Yeah, we do it like that. 13 points. Let's get it. It's too easy out here. Yeah, give me that. Woo! The fast break, though. The fast break, though. I just read that player, so he gonna pass it to me. Alright, okay, Zachary Henry, get the coin, bro. We have 4 points. Big of a difference are you helping just dunk it? Give me that. I'm gonna dunk it. But, what's it? Oh, yeah, let's get it. Get the ball, get the ball. Get the ball right here. Oh, yeah, here it is. Oh, give me that. Wait. Oh, snap, I finished the game. 17 points. Not bad, not bad. Get it. You see my arm sleeve, though? Oh my gosh. This little man's a dumb. Okay, just a simple no. Man, you scored all the points. No, I didn't. I really didn't. 17 points, 1 assist, 2 rebounds, 1 steal. Not bad. I could have had a block. Just, yeah. Dang, that's where my points and points. Mr. Isaiah Thomas. Let's see. I scored all the points. Yes, I did. Terrence Rouse scored 2 points. Kelly Olynyk. Scored 2 points also. The rest of them had, you know, assists, you know, a few rebounds, you know, 1 steal, and 1 block. Yeah, you boys too good, because they can't get them numbers. Yeah, I can't. Oh, what? Code LTR, man. Oh, it's R up. Yeah, this thing is so long. I hate the top thingy majigger. The first
time. And there was an excitement last night at the Pacific Northwest on the Pro-Am circuit as the Hype Brothers made their debut at Seattle Pacific. Stephen A. Smith, what did you think of the performance?
What I want to really say is that, first of all, it was about time. It's nice to know that the brothers listened to me, because I was the one talking about how they needed to
play together. Oh, my gosh.
They accepted the counseling that I provided.
Yes, you did.
Now they are out on the court again, handling their business. Nick Howard looked pretty good. The comeback hit truly looked like the comeback hit. Seems like he's completely healed from that ACL injury. I like what I saw. I was very impressed. And more importantly, I want to applaud their intellect, listening to the wisdom that I espouse.
They deserve a lot of credit. Just love saving this bow, don't
man,
you?
Man, he talks so look, much. He's gonna have a heart attack. He's gonna bite his tongue.
But shouldn't we contextualize this a little bit? It was a very seizures. Impressive performance. There's no denying it. It is one game. And how shall I say this? I think we need to be cautious about overstating the level of competition.
Well, there's no doubt about that, but at the same time, it's whether or not they're taking the proper steps towards prosperity. Bottom Carolina, they did step one. Now step two, I'm here, and they're going to show up in the Dyke League. In that particular situation, but the hype is real because people who have watched them over the years are seeing similarities now to what they were back then, and that's the most.
They believe the hype.
I'm not saying they believe the
Alright, I'm gonna start vlogging with my face zoomed in. Yo, don't listen to them, you know. Bunch of idiots. That's my real face. Anyways, today, guys, my day's been really tight. Oh, finally. Alright, let's see what we got. I'm covering. Let's do that thing. Oh, and Jones, baby. What you mean, guys? Jordans. Wait, all of these are my. When did I get these? These are epic. So I'm gonna be switching throughout. So KD7s. Sometimes I wear those. These also, finally. And I'm gonna put these. And I believe I equipped them. Yes, I know I have not. I didn't need equip. Why didn't it equip? Alright. I guess I can't have those shoes. I'll stay with the KD7s right now. So we'll do that. We have to wait till we're drafted. Alright, not bad. Alright. Not good. So we're a 72 overall so far. And I got this like a few minutes ago. Literally a few minutes ago. We have 11,000 something. So we're gonna get this again. I'm gonna purchase one of the other ones that I just unlocked. That's uncommon. That's weird. Alright, do I want it on? It is uncommon. But I have KD's on. Hey, okay. Wake up to me, just talk to me. Oh, they're wrapped. They'll copyright me. Guys, he said she liked me. Right, let's see if we get out of this. That's rare. Oh. Oh. These also, they look pretty weird, but you know, I guess we'll, yeah, whatever. It's whatever. So, yeah. I won't finish the game so fast, so it's interesting for you guys. So, yeah. Hold on, let me fix it. Camera. Sunshine brightly at the high court of Uptown Hoop Dreamers, precariously divided between Washington Heights and Inwood. Between the whistles and beneath the project towers is where a young Luau Cinder changed from a boy to the prototypical big man, perfecting the skyhook and agility unprecedented. You guys probably see the glare and the lighting.
Where 3,000 highlight hungry fanatics crowd the fence weekly to bear witness to the greatness of guards like Eric Opio, aka El Presidente, disrupting any defenses. J.R. Smith and Kemba Walker perfecting their seasonal alley-oops and step-backs. Dominican Power raining long-range crossover dreams on Uptown's friendliest rims. Young men with names like Too Hard to Guard, formerly known as Idris De Leon, before his handle made him a stuff of legend, New York City's black top king. Many would say this is the most entertaining outdoor ball in the city. Between the lines and in the paint, and with a style and grace that can only be found uptown. We are New York City basketball at its very best. Dyke.
My music was good. Hold on. Oh, I was gonna say. That's not me. Oh. He's gonna pass it. What kind of pass is that? It's the weirdest pass I've ever seen in 2017. Right here. Oh. Get off me. Who is that? Guarding me. I don't know. Ooh. That was that ninja's fault. He shouldn't have passed it. Nope. Trash. He's so trash. Your mama said I didn't want to get barbecue. Ooh, roasted. Right there, son. Oh, snap. I forgot to celebrate. Why did I? Come on. Yeah, give me a ball. Okay. Curtis Hopkins, Hopkins. Ah! Let me shut up. That part, like, this one's just stupid. Damn. No! Yeah, keep blah! You little scrub. Oh my sugar, Jesus. In my dreams, right, guys? Is that a 2-point or a 3? Is it too stupid? Are you dumb or stupid? Oh, dang. You broke my ankles. But I get the block. Or not. Right. Hopefully I can get the face camera so y'all can see my funny expressions. If they're fine. Oh, Jesus, I'm so trash. Oh, dang. He broke my ankles once again. Oh, yep. I'm done. My career's wrapped. Pass it over here, little boy. You finna get wrenched up, too. Little Matt. What? Oh, my gosh. That wasn't open. Let's get it. Give me ball. Give me rock, son. You're my son. Because I scored that. Oh my gosh. I'm drowsy. You're so bad. No, you did not score that, son. Nope. That was no good. That was raps for you and your mama. Oh, you so trash. Alright, let me stop singing. I'm not a rude person, guys, you know. I can be. Oh my gosh, I'm drowsy. Oh, I'm not guarding this 6-foot guy, you know. Fuck. Get him, Bo. Woo! Yeah, baby. I'm that good. I was gonna go for it, but you know, I can't afford to miss any shots. I'm just a young kid starting my career over. I can't do stupid stuff. Like that. Guys, what are you doing? You're going to mess up your careers one day. Where I could just look at you guys and say, you're stupid. Get off of the roof, here. You little baby. Come on. Come on, baby. Give me the ball. Oh. Man up, son. You're my son. Call me daddy, son. Oh, muscle up. You trash. Blah. Shut up. Wait, he said he was going that way. You guys lied to me. Oh my gosh. Wait, that's Kendall Walker. Oh, stop. I know that guy. I mean, I kind of heard of him. Hey, right here, right there. Oh, I'm going to the basket. Hit me. That's it. Oh my gosh. Bad timing. Yeah, that was really bad timing. That's not my guy. This is the guy. Yeah, choke so hard. You choke, you didn't have to choke. Oh. He's gonna miss this. Oh my gosh. That was foul. Hey, do they have fouls in this game, honestly? There's no fouls. I'm not guarding that guy. He's too tall for my age. Listen to me. Thank you. Thank you, Curtis Hopkins. Ha ha, fuck off, get mad, scum, what the fuck block can I do? Kyle Anderson? He looks like an eggplant. Like, so tall. Oh, give me the ball. Oh, the blocks is real, son. Give me that, son. Oh my gosh, you called. I mean, you passed it so quickly. Yes, I know my stamina is down because y'all are rushing me like a little. Listen, I got things to do. No, you trash. Little boy. You played yourself. Oh my gosh, can y'all help me or not? Dang, I'm so stingy. Help. A ninja out. Give me the ball. Yeah. Give me. Whoa! Yeah. Yeah, spicy. Oh my gosh. You just broke my English. I'm not going back for him. Yes, we got me shot. Facing the wrong way, son. Call me daddy, boy. Oh, hey then. What was it jump for? That was so extra, son. That's it. Oh my gosh. Give me some numbers. I hit like 5 intensive shots in my whole career. Hit that ninja up. What is wrong with you? Was that Jamal Crawford? Cause that literally looked like a Jamal Crawford move. Hit me. Oh my gosh, you idiot. I just played. I called for the ball. But still, he should have been smart enough to say no. That's what the sugar balls, bro. I'm not guarding that move. You guys think that's a guy? It really is. Oh, I'm going this way, guys. Gotcha. Pass break, bitch. Oh my. Fucking gosh. Bro, what? Sugar? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Give me that. Hey, give me some numbers. Give me some. Fast break, bitch. Yeah! Oh snap, we gotta help our team out, bro. Guys, we gotta help our team out. Stop forced threes. I need a steal. You stupid idiot, that's why you went home. You're dumb. He's officially stupid. Come on, man. Give me the ball, you crab on the rant. Traitor. Oh my gosh! Dang, son! Cross that ninja up like a basket. A biscuit basket. Basket. He looked like a biscuit. He looked like a pancake after I did that move to him. Yeah, they got me running. Oh, snap, no. Get that out of here. You must be stupid. We don't. What's my teammate grade? Bro, my teammate green is so bad.
Hey boy, I think I'm about to
come back. Man, come here. Yeah. I was coming, but you know, I finished something. There was unfinished business done in the city. of the city I'm at right now. Hold on. I'm doing business. I have some unfinished business in the city. And I can't get Jack Steals. Oh, sorry. Psych. I got a steal. What y'all talking about? Give me that! Oh, a snaggle snaggle! That's a 70 cent. Oh, I ended the game. Yeah, that's what I do out in the city. Play the game. Featuring see Hop Kings. Yeah. Give me the block. Bang, bang. That's the shot. Final win. I'd be like, Ben. I don't know what I'm saying. Shut up. Alright, guys. Listen. That's the end of the video. Exclusive. You know, thanks for EA to fly me out to my home. It's pretty good, guys. It's pretty good. They flew me out to my home. It was dope! Oh. I might upgrade my player real quick. So I'm gonna see y'all next video. Savage game. We savages for life. And I'm signing out. Peace dog. Diggity 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 dog.